Hello, my dear children. Welcome back again. Children, previously we have done practicing writing of small cursive letters from A to Z. I hope all of you have practiced it writing in your home. Children, you can also share it with others. I hope all the previous videos were beneficial and productive. Okay, so today we will write big cursive letters A, B, C and D. So children, you can get your copy and pencil and write along with me if you wish to. We will proceed now. Look children, in this copy, in this page, I have put some dots below the letters. So all the letters will remain straight. Okay, all the letters will remain parallelly. So here the first letter is A, big cursive A. Starting from here, a line will go up to the red line above, then the same line will come down to the third line again, then the same line will make a curve like this A. Watch again, very easy. Starting from here, it will first touch the third line. Then the same line will go up to the red line above and it will come and touch again the third line again. Then the same line will make a curve like this, A. Now letter B, very easy. Starting from the red line, a line will come down to the third line. With a small curve, it will go again and touch the red line above. Now, you will make two semicircle like this. First one from red line to the second line and another from second line to the third line with a small curve. This is B. Watch again. Starting from the red line, a line will come down to the third line. Then the same line will go up and touch the red line again. Now we will make two semicircle over here. First one from red line to the second line and another one from the second line to the third line with a small curve. Letter B. Now letter C. Very easy children, watch very carefully. Starting from here, a line will go up to the red line above, then it will bend like there, like this. Then the same line will come down and touch the third line again, and here it will make a semicircle. Okay, watch again. Starting from here, a line will go up to the red line above. With a small bend, the same line will make a semicircle and it will come down to the third line again, like this. Letter C. Now letter D, very easy children. Starting from the red line, a slanting line will come down to the third line. It will make a very small curve here. Again the same line will touch the third line. Then with the curve again, it will go up to the finishing point with a small curve like this, D. Watch again. Starting from the red line, a slanting line will come down to the third line. It will make a very small curve over here. Again the same line will touch the third line and the same line will go to the finishing line with a very small curve, D. Letter D. So children, this is the easiest way of writing big cursive letters A, B, C and D. Children, you will practice all the letters at home. And children, this is our first part, part 1, and we will meet very soon with our next video in part 2 with another letters. So children, stay tuned and thank you.